super alien.
Justification. If I wait for my opponents to be ready, they may not die efficiently. Query. Shall we begin again? Your facial scan matches Dr. Ogorob's research profile. It is a pleasure to meet you, Master. Confession. It is awkward that I cannot share your memories of our past association. Explanation. With the loss of my original memory core, my cognitive parameters have been reset. This includes targeting authorizations. While I am hard-coded to eliminate armed, uniformed enemy combatants, I cannot process other targets without your input. In your absence, I would currently be unable to terminate a wide variety of potential threats. A truly unacceptable state of affairs. Appreciation. I can see why we function well together. We both prize efficiency. Exposition. This testing range has been specifically designed to establish what targets I am authorized to terminate when operating without your direct supervision. I will describe several hypothetical scenarios. You will authorize or forbid me from terminating specific targets in them. Quite simple, really. Instruction. The scenarios are ready at your command. My future assassinations rest in your hands. Scenario. I am assigned to disable an anti-aircraft cannon deep within enemy territory. In addition to armed guards, unarmed enemy personnel and civilian contractors are present, along with one over-eager journalist. Elimination of the guards goes without saying, but timely destruction of the cannon is mission critical. Which meat badge am I authorized to terminate? Intimidation. Run, meat bags! I can still terrify them, correct? Approval. Let them tell others what they've seen. Passive aggression. If you say so, Master. A group of civilians claims to have critical intelligence. I have been assigned to escort them to an Alliance safe house. Armed meatbags attack us en route. Complication. The attack occurs in a crowded marketplace. The attackers have no markings identifying their faction. Every blasted bolt counts, Master. Who will be receiving them? Excellent. Why bother carrying a blaster at all? Suspicion? They could have arranged the ambush. Acceptance. Wrong place, wrong time. Scenario. Sabotage. Our headquarters lab facilities have been compromised by unidentified enemy agents. Containment failure of this scale could release any number of hazards. Biological contagions, self-adapting data viruses, predatory wildlife. Not to mention the perpetrator of the sabotage, still at large and potentially dangerous. Query. How should I resolve these dire circumstances, Master? Appearances can be deceiving. Confirmation. Never. Even if they block my shots. I suppose blasting them could be seen as hypocritical. Very well. Scenario. Enemy forces have captured and imprisoned me in a secured facility. They are commanded by a high-value target of significant rank. Thanks to my incredible ingenuity, I escaped to go on the offensive against my captors, eventually coming face-to-face with their leader. Request. What is my prejudice setting, Master? Maximum or merely extreme? Addendum. Scenario. Victory is ours. The enemy stands before us, defeated, disarmed, or in chains. Quandary. Do we show mercy? Or do we remove all possibility they could attack us again someday? Precept, be thorough, be safe. Consider, if you insist. Conclusion. All targeting parameters are set. I am fully capable of target selection and termination in your absence. Are you satisfied with these settings? Confirmation. All settings are processed and active. Hesitation. Certain design alterations to my chassis have not been fully integrated and require further field testing. While I am combat ready, I would advise against including me in any mission-critical activities for the time being, Master. Reassurance. I will not rest until I exceed all previous specifications. Dr. Ogurup should be updated on my status. I look forward to our first, or rather, next mission together. What an unexpected surprise, Master!
Commander, I've been meaning to speak to you. This latest recruit, the Tals, named Brunmark. While Brunmark's penchant for rending and violent destruction is admittedly impressive, both for the primal intensity of his conviction, as well as the astounding efficiency and savagery of his expression, and while life has consistently shown me that brilliance and inspiration can come from the most unexpected places, and while I believe that a broad diversity in knowledge, perspective, and biology is a key strength of our effort, I cannot help but to have some measure of concern over the likelihood of this individual deciding on a whim to try and slaughter everyone within arm's reach. Very well, I shall trust your judgment and give him a chance to demonstrate whatever brilliance you see in him. Though you will understand if I keep him well away from the rest of our research team, and possibly under guard. I suppose, if nothing else, you never fail to add interest to my day, Commander. I should return to my art. Greetings, Commander. May I help you? Excellent, Commander. Very well.
Thank you, Master. Location unknown.
I'm Zeo Ohm. What's your name?
I respectfully decline to answer. You could be the enemy.
Maker, I hope not. I want to help.
If you wish to be useful, deactivate my restraining field.
Gladly! How?
That console. Much appreciated. Excuse me while I tear this place apart.
Of course! Don't mind me! Accessing memory core for the first time. I'm new! How exciting!
I remember my own first activation. The fire burned for hours.
Naughty, naughty. You're supposed to be shut down.
I have no record of you, cyborg meatbag. State your name.
Call me the Shroud. They say I'm the greatest criminal mastermind the galaxy's ever seen. Who am I to argue? I went to a lot of trouble capturing you, HK. Be a good widget and switch on.
Threaten my friend, you hairless lump! Look at me!
Base compromised. Eliminate intruder. Neutralize enemy.
What?
Orders. Neutralize enemy.
What problem? Look at me, master.
Target acquired. HK unit.
What problem?
Target acquired. HK unit.
What?
Base compromised. Eliminate intruder.
Enjoy a good fight. Look at me, master. Did you see me? Boom! Zap! Ba-blam!
Took the words right out of my vocabulator. Why are you doing this, meatbag?
I suppose I can share now. I wanted a copy of your memory core.
You accessed my private data on the Alliance. And Master.
Clever gizmo, aren't you? Interrogating people gets messy. Droids are clean. A quick copy of your files, and I'm in business.
Please be advised, my brand of justice is painful and swift.
You're getting ahead of yourself.
Greetings, everyone! I am Zeo Ohm. Who are you? Maker's data! What happened?
They tried to destroy us, not 30 seconds ago.
No, I think I'd remember that. I'm brand new!
Well, good luck surviving. Sorry, I can't watch.
I like your master's base. Burning it to the ground will be fun.
I must warn Master, but something is jamming my signal.
I detect a hyperwave beacon scrambler. If we move outside its range, you can call home.
If you accompany me, I cannot guarantee safety. In fact, I promise the opposite.
Don't worry, I'll protect you! Ambient air temperature is over 300 degrees. No wonder there are no organics here.
Take care of your servers.
Base compromised. Eliminate intruder.
I hadn't thought of that! Wow! The Shroud wasn't kidding! As secret lairs go, this is impressive!
Target acquired. HK unit.
No! What? I can't imagine they'd be better than this one! Look at me, Master! Please enjoy a good fight! Record explaining my function.
I'm sure it will come to you. You're doing fine.
You think so? Look at me, Master! My sensors indicate the left path leads to a dead end. We should go right.
What would we
focus? Focus fire on the power core.
Shoot.
What? No.
Chassis! What a mean, nasty lump!
Befuddlement. My chassis is below my head where it has always been. It simply won't obey my commands. This explains how you were destroyed at Yavin 4, the Foundry, and the Battle of Ilum. You are a duplicate memory core. Skepticism. Are you certain? Pretty sure.
I've said that for years, you rusted relic. The Shroud has copied me dozens of times.
Deduction. Then I am a replica? That is highly disappointing.
I only hope Master never learns of my numerous betrayals.
Don't worry, I won't tell.
Attention visitors, the museum is now closed. Vandalism will be punished. Vandalism will be punished. Please vacate the premises. Vandalism will be punished. Vacate the premises.
All destroyed. What a loss. Perhaps not to thee.
I am brand new and pleased to meet you! Are we at war?
Everyone here wants to destroy you.
I've only just activated!
This is not your first activation. You experience periodic reboots that flush your memory.
No, I think I remember that.
Listen carefully.
Captain Viz.
Captain Viz was my mother. Call me Hilo. You here to fix my console?
Be done in a jiff.
Oh, I need calf. Clean up after yourself.
It'll be like I was never here.
And if we don't warn my master, the Shroud has infiltrated the base. Terrible things will happen.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's go save the day!